One of the biggest creative challenges that we faced on How the Grinch Stole Christmas was to bring the storybook world of Dr. Seuss to life. Some of the most talented artists in Hollywood worked for months to create a living, breathing Whoville. When it was all done, they had built an entire city. And the fantasy world of Dr. Seuss became a reality.